Hello. My name is Elizabeth Richard, and I'm honored that President Obama has asked me to represent the United States as the new American ambassador to Lebanon. I was fortunate to visit the land of the cedars several years ago, where I witnessed how Lebanon embodies the rich heritage and diversity of the Middle East. I look forward to building on the strong ties between the American people and Lebanese people, and to continuing our strong support for Lebanon's security, stability, and prosperity. Having served as a diplomat for 30 years, I have seen firsthand how strengthening state institutions and empowering communities is an investment in a country's future. In 2007, I worked closely with Lebanese officials to help design America's program to provide training and equipment to Lebanon's internal security forces. And as coordinator for American foreign assistance to the Middle East for the last 3 years, I fought every year for robust support for the Lebanese armed forces. Today, these partnerships that we built together are helping Lebanon defend its borders and preserve its stability. That's why one of my top priorities as ambassador will be to continue our strong support for Lebanon's government and its people. As Lebanon works to maintain its security and build strong state institutions that are accountable to all Lebanese, the American people will continue to stand with you shoulder to shoulder. As I arrive in Beirut to assume my official duties, I can't wait to explore Lebanon's cultural treasures and natural beauty. And I look forward to building upon our country's long-standing partnership. Shufkun Ariban.